34. We're getting hit legs. We're gonna be extremely weak today.
Mm-mm. It is 9:30 in the morning.
This is the earliest.
Yeah.
We got a lot of, we got like 3 scoops of beta alanine in our shakers. We don't.
No, we don't. You just wanted a little extra. That's not gonna do anything to you.
But yeah, we're gonna squat. Hopefully be strong, but we're probably gonna be weak. And go to our classes.
Yeah, for sure.
All I know is that we're gonna need about 3 more 45s on each side.
All right, Dylan said, watch me get this 4 times.
So I just got 4. We failed. You see the GoPro wasn't working during that?
Yeah, no, that was weird.
Damn, bro.
That was close to 4?
So weak.
No, it's all right. It's okay. I'll roll this up.
What's up?
I'll roll this.
You'll roll this right now?
Yeah.
just cut it out. So I got like 4.
Just cut it and just replay the same rep 4 times.
All right, start. No, so I just got 4. We failed. You see the GoPro wasn't working during that?
Yeah, no, that was weird.
You're not rolling this.
Well, after failing, we essentially have the fasted pre-workout this morning. All we had was a ready-to-eat treat for breakfast.
And I had a Cliff Bar.
I'm on the pretty much fasted. More fasted than you. I'm like freaking out right now. I feel great. The beta alanine is also very itchy.
You took like a gram extra.
You what?
You took like a gram.
I know, but I still feel it. Anyway, we're just gonna rep 185, both of us, since work on form. Get down. I mean, I really thought I would have been stronger because I got it twice. I did do 205 3 times before that, so that's probably why, because to me, 205 is pretty close to my max. That's probably why I couldn't get 225 as many times, but whatever. We're just gonna work on form and build some strength with this. Let's get that depth going. Love to see that depth. Ryan really said I should put my squat into the max strength calculator, one rep of 225, and see what my max would be. A joke, by the way. Oh, he had more.
I hit the handy, bro.
That was my first time failing with squat, though. I've always kind of been scared of squat.
Hurts, bro. I couldn't get it out for first time
failing with squat.
Yeah.
Because
you're a failure. Just kidding. Damn.
This is the problems that Ryan has to deal with on a Wednesday morning. Hey, son. Do you want to go to Faster Horses with us?
Oh.
You want to go to Faster Horses with us?
Nah, Dad. I'll stay home and play with my friends. Dude, I don't know if I want to, bro. I don't.
You already said no. You had 6 minutes of
the No. He said you have until like Friday.
Oh.
He was just kidding. But he did say about 6 minutes. I was like, how am I supposed to make a decision and then? But that is what I woke up to. My mom was like, Ryan, do you want to go to Fast Horses with us this year? I think it would be fun, but I'm not like the biggest country fan. But I mean, told me to get my parents to pay for drinks.
Oh, Felt good. We're gonna do like 3 more sets, easy. And then max out all the machines.
It's not bad for not eating anything yet. And after the workout.
What the fuck?
Leave a sweatshirt on.
Is that because of the sweatshirt?
That's crazy. Day 34 done. I don't know what we said at the beginning, but squat was all right. We just got a rep. I got a rep a little bit lower weight, and we need to get belts, and then I have to get some lifting shoes. These are just the flattest shoes I have. You're not allowed to take your shoes off in there and wear socks, so.
What size shoe are you?
10.5.
So I might have like an old pair of Vans at my house.
I'll just buy some.
Well, surely I'm not that broke, right? Pair, why don't you just use them?
Okay, well, we have to watch Tuss tomorrow night. I was locked into the gym
Dylan
today.
Dylan might have a boot on his car. I registered him like 5 minutes ago though, so surely.
And then, yeah, I deleted all TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter and everything. I'm never on my phone anymore.
Fuck, dude, the butt.
Ryan has to get to his class, so we didn't leave early, but we rushed at the end. We did 3 sets of leg ups without stopping. Like back to back, always your turn type shit. And it was hard just to miss the bus, but we shouldn't have weighed in. We would have been at the bus stop. Mm-hmm. So.
Doesn't matter.
Super excited for chest tomorrow.
I'm the highest weight I've ever been.
Yeah, 191. I was with the
sweatshirt. I'm the fucking fattest I've ever been right now. Not going to the gym.
I can't wait to bench tomorrow. If I don't get 245 5 times, if I get 5 times, I'll be really happy. If I get it 4, I'll be like fine.
What the?
Goofy as fuck, dude.
That's cursed, bro.